Each player gets 5 goes at hitting a ball, which is thrown between the two competitors. Yeah. Right?
On the person.
So you're competing.
We are. Yeah, it's a part of the game. Dehumanised for this moment. We're not players.
Where you really want to be is here, because this is where you can start making the points.
You get a point if one of these balls hits our ball, well, as we throw it between one another.
So you're trying to hit her ball as it goes in the air?
She's trying to hit our ball.
She's the player. And then when we've done 5 exchanges, we swap.
Okay. We swap,
we all split.
Okay.
Is that 5 or 1?